it's your boy G-Life, and I'm back. Why the hell am I slanted?
A few moments later.
Bro, what the fuck?
It's just it then.
Man, fuck it. I don't care, bro. Anyway, it's your boy Juice Life, and I'm back with another banger. You already know what time it is. I'm bringing them back to back Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. Don't forget. But anyway, you already know that I am the shit, but you know I am too legit up in this bitch, and you know that I'm about to spit the fucking verse up in this shit. What I'll be doing today is random food taste tests. I got a few items today. I have three boxes of the new that I haven't tried. It's new to me. It's probably new to you on my channel, but probably old to you. You probably tasted it, already had it. I don't know. Case may be. There's one, already been made. Here's two, already been made. Oh my God. And here's three, already been made. So now I'm just waiting on my fiance, my girlfriend, my wife, my woman, my baby, to bring me my damn mac and cheese.
All right, so you said the first one is the cheesy jalapeno one.
You want to introduce yourself?
Hey, y'all. Hey, what's your place? Juice Life? Hey.
Yeah, my Jake.
Juice Crew. What's up, y'all?
Which one is this? The green one or the orange box?
The green one. The cheesy jalapeno one, y'all.
Oh, hell no. I'm scared as hell.
So, y'all, I'm in a little personal chef right
this
now.
This don't look nothing like that.
Boy.
This is yellow. This is orange. This is mac and cheese, bold and cheesy. This is the one you got me. So don't lie.
No, that's
a cheesy jalapeno
kind. The one
that's orange. It smells like noodles.
No, the one I'm looking at is cheesy.
I'm gonna let y'all know which one it is, because it's one of these.
It's a cheesy jalapeno.
All right, let's get it, y'all. That shit gotta go, cause I ain't fucking with it. It gotta go. Next. Is this one, you guys? Is this one? Oh, hell no. Why do it look like my blood, my intestine?
Would you recommend him to eat it?
Hell no! Don't recommend, don't eat this shit, bro.
Okay, so don't.
Only eat this.
How
regular.
You know that one good?
This regular cheese.
Don't
be bad. Nah, for real though, I really recommend y'all eat this. I really want y'all to eat and try this. And let me know what y'all think on this video down below. What y'all think about this. Because that green box ain't really my favorite. I'd rather just eat the damn bag of chips instead of eating the mac and cheese. I love them. But not like that, my nigga. I can't put that shit in my mac and cheese. Just give me some regular motherfucking mild, sharp Kobe and mozzarella. Put some motherfucking milk in that bitch. Put some butter.
Man,
I'm trying to tell you. Nah. I'm about to give this Red Dot 40 a try. Come on, Red Dot 40. You'll never let me down. Never let me down. What? Let me try that again.
no.
The fuck?
Fatality. Game over. Looking on.
0 to 10. Yeah, how you feel?
So
tell the people.
I ain't gonna make it.
Is it hot?
I don't think I'm gonna make it next round. Fuck that.
That's nasty. You got your stomach twirling.
I feel like I'm starved for life. What did you do to this?
I ain't do nothing.
What do you mean? Just take that bullshit. just take that. Okay, y'all. I'm sorry for not speaking. Mac and cheese is I love mac and cheese, but if you fuck up my mac and cheese, we ain't friends. She about to come in now with some Cheetos, mac and cheese, bold and cheesy flavored cheese. Alright, y'all, let's get it. Ooh, it stank just like. It smells just like the cheese puffs.
Ooh.
It smells just like the cheese puffs, y'all. Here, smell it. You take a whiff at it. You should take a whiff at it. That shit smells good, don't it? Now, this might be the one. I'm gonna give the green one a 3. I'm gonna give that red shit, I'm gonna give that a fucking 2.3. And I'm gonna give this, by the smell of it, I'm looking for the smell, you feel me? It smells exactly like this shit. It smells just like the cheese puffs, so I just want y'all to know this one thing. I'm gonna give it a 9.5 for the smell because of the fact that it smells exactly like a cheese puff. But let me tell you all that. Let's do the taste. Lord, let me do my prayer to you. I pray that you let this mac and cheese go down right and come out.
Y'all,
I need you, Lord, to guide me through my lactose intolerances. In the name of the Lord, I pray, just watch me, Lord. Just watch my back as I eat this. And I pray for those who haven't eaten. I would wish to give them this. But at the end of the day, Lord, I gotta go through with it. Love you. Amen.
Amen. Amen. That one might be good, though. Ugh, why you chewing like that? Like you an animal or something. But that's good. He gonna like that. He gonna like it. Okay, so by the taste then, 1 out of 10. You said the smell is 9.5. He don't like y'all. You don't like it. Uh-uh. So y'all like, no, you won't buy it again?
Somebody takes
1 to 10.
Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna rate it. The smell of it is a 9.5 out of 10. Most definitely.
It's
because
I cooked it though. You feel me? So it's about a 9.5.
Anyway, I love you though. You did do a lot of effort, and I appreciate your fat face health. Because you is fine as fuck. But anyway, the smell of it, 9.5. The taste of it, it tastes a lot better than that green box.
It do?
And it tastes a lot fucking better than that red box. So I'm gonna give the taste test a good shush.
Drum roll, please.
Six.
6.9. 1 and 1. So why
are
you thinking the 7?
I'm debating if I should give it a 6.8 or a 6.6. But I'm trying to boost it up to a 6.9 because of the fact that it did.
Okay,
it did. No, listen, it did kind of do its justice.
Okay.
But just this, it didn't do for me.
Okay, so you want to eat it again?
Hell fuck no.
So you want, would you recommend them try it?
I would recommend y'all try it. Tag me in y'all little taste test. If y'all do a video, tag me in it. I want to watch it, and I want to do a review, and I want to basically do a reaction to your video of you trying it out. Or if you do a little snippet, let me see that. If you want to, you know what I'm saying, just let me, you feel me? But right now, I forgot this was on the menu.
Okay, right now we have the Budweiser Barbecue Pool Sliders.
Four
or something. Sliders, y'all. He chose it, so, and it was new. So, here you go. The Barbecue Pool, I think it's the Barbecue Pool Pork Sliders, y'all. I will show y'all the box, but it's messed up because I kind of opened it.
It's made by Budweiser. That's why I got it. I wanted to try it out for you guys. This is a weird video, a weird taste test video combo, food combo for y'all.
So hold on. So it don't have Budweiser in it?
Yeah, it got Budweiser in it.
Oh, okay. So I was right.
First of all, why the hell it look like hair?
Because it's pork. So it's pulled.
And then secondly, why the fuck it look like a patty?
What it do?
It look like a patty, y'all. It look like a patty.
Y'all, might be love trying new stuff. So he the one that will try new stuff, I won't. I started.
Lord, I'm coming to you again! No, because I need him. I need him. You understand me? This... You don't understand, bro.
So you think it'll be good?
Why would you put beer inside of pulled anything?
It might be good though.
I wouldn't even eat no fucking beer. I wouldn't eat a pulled hamstring. What the fuck am I eating, bro? I don't care. Don't put beer in it to make it taste better, bro. But if it is good, shout out to Budweiser. I do drink a little bit of Budweiser. Me and my dad, love you. Shout out to you. But if this shit is nasty, what the fuck are y'all doing? Stay original. Keep it with the damn Jack Daniels, because Jack Daniels be the shit. Anyway, we too legit. Let's eat this shit. Now, I'm in a box. Anyway, it smells delicious. It smells good as fuck. The box kind of fuck. But here's the box. Yeah, we real Budweiser, bro. Do this shit, yo. What the fuck, huh?
So it's good?
It's not nasty, I just don't want to waste it. I know I'm not gonna eat it.
No, it's like, is it good? Like, would you recommend it then?
Okay, listen. I gotta be very respectful to Budweiser, because they beer ain't nasty. But they food? Gotta go! I fuck with y'all beer, but y'all fool gotta go.
Ugh.
No, I'm not gonna get drunk off of that, bro. I need to get drunk off of a beer, nigga.
So hold on, beer make you drunk?
Yeah, beer can get you buzzed, just like wine can get you buzzed, just like liquor can get you buzzed, just like I can get you buzzed.
You don't get you buzzed?
I'm just saying. telling it how it is. But no, for real, shout out to Budweiser. The texture is weird, but the taste is good, and the smell of it is very fucking good. I don't know what type of barbecue sauce they make. They say hand-pulled pork tossed in barbecue sauce on a slider bun made with the Budweiser barbecue sauce. If they put beer in their barbecue sauce, this shit is good. I do taste a little bit of Budweiser. Now that I'm mentioning it, I do taste a little bit. But no, shout out to Budweiser though. I just don't recommend, the food. I recommend the beer. But, I recommend the beer, not the food, because at the end of the day, I do drink
plus,
the
please.
21 plus, 21 plus, 21. What's now plus 10? 21? Okay, next. Anyway, next.
Okay, so next you have the Budweiser beer batter shrimp, okay?
I better like this shit. Matter of fact, so, hand me the box.
So the box is actually torn up.
I need that box. I really need that box. I'm not eating none of this shit until I read that box. Just by the way, I'm allergic to coconut and I am not about to eat nothing with coconut. Nothing with coconut. I don't need coconut and I cannot have coconut. I am allergic. My neck and my face will go in blue. Explodey time. It will boof. It will get big and I cannot handle.
Hey, what do you think?
I told you JJ ripped it up. I don't think it's coming though, I'll check it. You told me I like it.
What the fuck is a corn grit? Alright, I know. Corn on the grits. Yeah, it's corn on the grits. We can throw that shit away. Oh, that's what it looked like. My son, he ripped it up.
Yeah.
This is Budweiser again.
Talk to us, Winter.
Yes.
You look like you liking that though. What sauce? Ranch. You love shrimp though. So you don't recommend?
That shit good as fuck, do you hear me? Do you fucking Budweiser? Budweiser.
Oh, so I know what they doing right now, huh?
You know what the fuck you doing. Somehow, some way, somewhere. In a place, in a factory, this shit need to be everywhere. Can I, can I get like two more of these boxes? You know what I'm saying? We can work a deal. You can just give me two more boxes. But anyway, all I gotta say to Budweiser is y'all should make some garlic and their beer batter shrimp. No coconut, bro. I feel like y'all made these for me. Ain't no coconut, bro. I feel like y'all made these for three with no coconut, bro. I feel like y'all love me for me, because I swear to God, y'all made these for me, and these bitches is good as fuck, and I'd rather smell her feet, but obviously this shit is good, and you can't give it get beat. Like, bro, this shit crazy as shit. Nah, all I need is some turtle sauce or some fucking ranch, and I'll be good and set with this shit right here. This is a meal that you need. This is a meal that you want. This is a meal on the go. You hear me? On the low. This shit is good as fuck, though. But I just need you to know and understand that I... Is this the last one?
No, you still got a few more in there. I put all them in there. Oh, that... You talking about is that the last box?
The last item to give me.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, bet. Okay, so, yeah. So, I highly recommend these. I highly recommend these shrimps. I need y'all... I need y'all. Just bear with me. Go get your shrimp. I'm gonna go get your shrimp. All right, bet. But you know me, I love my shrimp. I love my water bugs. But I love y'all. I need y'all to know, I rate this, the smell of it, I'm gonna give it a 9.2. The texture of it, I'm gonna give it an 8.9, 8.7. And the taste of it, I'm gonna give it a motherfucking 9.3. I need ranch or some motherfucking tartar sauce with this shit, baby. But anyway, I hope y'all like this video. I made it a little bit too funny for y'all to understand, though, but it's okay, bro. I love y'all. She love y'all. My special guest, my baby. And we out. Bye!